God called us many years ago in a dream to open a Christian bookstore, and God even named the store and told me how it would be spelled. And several years passed, didn't hear anything else about the store until one Sunday night, and God spoke to me again and said it's time to open the ark. So we got to work on that and just been working hard ever since then, since the store opened. We've been here at the 420 Ogden Street location almost 2 years. We'll be August 29th. And we've just been serving God every day, serving our community, and just trying to, you know, be there for everyone, especially during the pandemic. We've just worked really hard to make things easier for shopping for everyone.
One of the things we are known for is our bereavement line. We offer free local delivery to churches and funeral homes. We personally get it ready, prepare it, and take it over there ourselves. We ask for at least a 12 to 24 hour notice to give us enough time to get it ready, to get it over there on time.
Yes, so I think we should show them some of our product lines. Yes. One of the most popular for the women would be, I'll let you hold that, Paul, is our giving shawl. And in the giving shawl line, we have 7 different colors. We have blue, cream, taupe, light purple, a new charcoal gray. These are very, very popular. We also have blankets that are embroidered that people are loving, with matching pillows. But probably, what would you say, the most popular line we have would be?
We have lanterns.
Our beautiful lanterns.
Yeah, they're LED. We put a card on them, and we can also put a custom bow on them as well.
They all have
different
batteries.
Sands.
Yep. And we go ahead and have the batteries in them. This is an example of one of our custom bows. And these are just really nice to dress up your lanterns, your wind chimes, a print. This is one of our sympathy bows. Says Amazing Grace, thinking of you.
We do have stained glass lamps. And as you can see, they're very beautiful.
This one says, with tears of sorrow we cry each day. In angels' arms you were carried away. So we try to offer very unique, beautiful gifts. That's something you want to keep out in your home. If you have shopped in our store, then you know that one of my favorite rooms in our store is our baby room. And I just wanted to showcase a few items to you that are new that we've introduced at the Ark. Aren't these adorable? This is a new baby line made in the USA, and we strive to find clothes that are made in the USA. But these are really popular. The knotted gowns. How cute is that? Hello, I'm new here. And then we have little onesies that says Daddy's Favorite Human. We also have t-shirts for the toddlers in the same line. And then we'll just walk around and I'll show you some stuff. We actually have a little girl's line.
Oh, yeah.
And we have the little boy line here that's specifically for them.
And then if you even wanted to get a big bear, we have a great big bear.
We have a
as well
jumbo
too.
Bear.
Yeah.
And then we'll come on around and we'll show you. We have lots of baby blankets.
Mm-hmm.
Different colors.
Different sands.
Yeah, like Noah's Ark. We also have Mom and Me blankets. Picture frames. We have a complete line of Noah's Ark here with the little globes and picture frames, prints.
Yeah, we got the new stuff is about the this wood look. Tell them a little bit about this.
Yeah, so we have baby rattles. Especially the millennial mommies and stuff, they love the wooden teethers and rattles. They love this line.
Mm-hmm.
We also have the little rattles that match them as well, the teethers.
And then we have little first Bibles.
The little New Testaments in blue, pink, and white. And then here's some more teethers that are the natural wood look. And then let's show them here. We also have another baby line. It's Milk Barn Baby. It's all organic, bamboo. We have little footed rompers, onesies in this line, baby blankets.
just all kinds of goodies here. We just try to offer rare gifts for our new mommies with just baby rattles, plush. We have activity scarves and bibs. Just about anything baby you could want, we try to offer it here at the Ark. And pillows, just lots of pretties. And the kids really enjoy shopping here too. They like to come and pick out their own little gifts.
What does shop local mean to me? It means a one-on-one connection with the customer.
Shop local means you're supporting other small businesses in your community. It means you're supporting your friends. Mm-hmm. Shopping local is the heart of a community. It's everything to a small town, and we really appreciate everyone who comes and supports the Ark. We thank the Chamber for supporting our business, for their advertisement, and just promoting all small local businesses in Somerset, Kentucky. We appreciate you so much.
Paul likes to play with the toys.
It's not working.